huge for us to play at home. I believe this is probably the best atmosphere in the conference, hands down. Our fans do a great job of coming out to support us. And if you haven't come out to see us yet, we urge you to come out here and see what we're all about. We've been on the road for the last two games. I believe the offense is clicking better than it ever has, and the defense is clicking at the right time. So I believe that we're a lot of fun to watch.
Wow, when you get the fans and the community behind you, and you look take a quick look up there, and everyone's screaming. It really just gives you a little bit of extra juice if you need it just at times. But I mean, it's always fun to play at home with the crowd behind you. Bentley's a great team; they're great on all aspects of the ball. So we know we think we're a great team too. So we know we just have to come out there, play well. Hopefully, the crowd is large and boost us up a little bit. Hopefully, we come out fast, start fast, finish fast, and just continue to accelerate offensively and defensively, get stops on defense, offensively, just keep scoring points on the board. And hopefully, it's a big crowd. It's a Friday night game, so hopefully, we get a large gathering and we should hopefully get a win.
Friday night in the fall, beautiful fall night. Bentley's coming to town. Our kids are going to answer the call. And what we say around here is that the freaks come out at night. So come on out and see what it looks like.